Good morning, colleagues, scholars. My name is Yao Amponsah Eric, a PhD crop science student of the university, a former deputy speaker of Senate, and a professional tutor at Sunyani Senior High School, SUSEC, aspiring for GRASAG President 2020-2021 academic year. I come to you this morning with our policy statement. This is what we want you to listen, analyze, and vote for leaders who will project the image of our university. We want to be doing all these things under the theme Projecting the Corporate Image of UENR, GRASAG as the Ambassadors. I, AMPONSAH Yao Eric, for President wishes to build a sustainable association and university with opportunities for all when the nod is given to me and my team. Our policy approach in achieving our team is anchored on four thematic areas as prescribed by our GRASAG constitution. Under these four thematic areas I spoke about, the first of it will be corporate / personal image development. We believe as a team that we can achieve this soft team under the following. 1. Student exposure programs via UENR partner universities. UENR as an institution has been able to strike a deal with so many reputable universities outside this country. And GRASAG as an association want to take advantage of this opportunity through an exchange programs where our students will have the opportunity to use the world modernized laboratories of these universities, as well as having good networking between these various students in the various institutions. 2, enrollment outreach program, that Ambassadorial Services. We believe as an association and as a leadership that the development of the university does not rely on the university authorities alone, because our degrees will be respected if the university, the name of the university, is in the limelight. Hence, we believe building this worldly course will help to promote the population of our university. And how do we intend to do this? We intend to go through the various second cycle institutions in and around our region, preaching and marketing the universities to them. As a tutor, I believe that students select universities based on the names they hear and programs they are aware of. And this is what GRASAG will want to be doing so as to lift the image of the university. 3, rebranding of the UENR GRASAG through social works and projects. And this is what we term as community service. Any association or organization have a corporate social responsibility to the society where it operates. And this is what the university as an association, GRASAG, we want to be doing through programs like blood donation, cleanup exercise, and what have you, just to attract the attention of the society, just to attract good name for ourselves in the media. And this have the possibility of projecting the image of our university. Last but not the least will be an industrial and academic enrichment programs through field trips and in-house lectureship. This is where opportunity will be given to students of various departments to go out for trips engineered and facilitated by the association, so that whatever has been taught in class will go outside there to see the practical aspect of it. This, we believe, will make our members more marketable and more practically oriented. Again, our colleagues, our brothers and sisters who are running PhD programs will have the opportunity in their third year to run what we call the in-house lectureship. This to learn under a mentor, a lecturer that will be selected by the student, so that the student will learn under this lecturer, so that those who want to go into that academia, it becomes more easier for them to acquire these necessary experiences for their academic pursuit. Thank you.